It's an external symbol of an internal change. There's nothing magical about the water. There's nothing magical about the process. It is just a declaration to the world, Jesus is in charge of my life.
Good friend Colin Evans. You know, Colin's been a Christian a long time, but he really wanted to step up today and show that faith to the whole world and all his family that are here today, and I couldn't be more proud of him for doing that.
Hey, this is my friend Callie.
This is my wife Heather.
This is my husband Ryan.
This is my daughter Harper.
This is my daughter.
This is my daughter.
This is my wife Mary Key.
This is my granddaughter.
My buddy Dylan.
This is Bethany.
Connor. Laura.
Kelly. Kyler.
Jason. Jalen.
L. My sister.
Behind every great family is a parent who genuinely wants and leads and guides their children to the best thing for them. And a saving and guiding relationship with Jesus is by far the greatest gift you could ever give anyone, and especially your kids.
On the day that you share your story, I promise you, there will be someone sitting in our audience, in this audience, who needs to hear what you have to say on the day that you say it. Don't spend another season of your life being a Christ follower, but never having obeyed in this essential way by saying yes to God and going public with your faith.